And I go. I'm going past it then. Pills. Took it so or something. Something like that. Oh god. Find a phone booth. I still need to find a phone booth.
That's one scary tree. Looks alive. Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished. Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls. They've got some unusual stuff here.
Okay.
Oh, they've got engine. I like that stuff. I always find myself buying stuff like this.
I'm dog who.
Who just carries around cucumbers?
Me! I carry around cucumbers. You have to hold.
Wonder what we could use this for.
Maybe I could give the. Wonder if I could give the dog that from that
we
dog
done yet.
Food.
Come on, let's go.
They don't need to find a phone
book.
Whoa!
Survive this.
God damn it! God damn fog! Okay. Phone booth, I still need the phone booth.
You still love these.
Hey, there's no time to fool around.
What's this? Not right now, I don't think. There's a phone booth.
Okay, now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us.
Whoa, what the?
Ed built these things. Hold that katashiro up to it. Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing? It's him.
A futile endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside. You are no savior.
Stand aside. Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can. All right, back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka. Head up to the second floor there.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. So hell if I know what he's doing. First, we'll need to unblock the entrance. Here's how you do it.
So, what's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place? It's like a secret base.
How old are you? It's a safe house. Thank you. These are some of my old case files. Keep them close.
Hey, is this your book?
Yeah, saw Kappa as a kid. Been hooked ever since.
For real? So you've always been weird, huh?
What we've got here is some food from the other side. We ought to be able to eat it. Everything on this map falls within the barrier. And you saw what happens. Anyone who touches the fog inside vanishes.
Barrier? Are you saying that everyone in Shibuya is gone?
Yeah. At least 50 to 100,000 will have vanished by now. Probably more.
That can't be!
I'm not really concerned with the body count, though. What matters is that your sister and our man are somewhere in here.
But where, though?
Okay. Looked at that already. Let's see. What's that?
What is this?
You like it? Help yourself.
Where'd you even get this?
My old job afforded me certain special channels.
Who are you?
Let's just say I was one of this country's guard dogs, but I ran with a pack of strays.
Well, whatever you are, you're no model citizen, that's for sure.
What else can we find here?
Who are they?
They were friends.
Huh?
Emphasis on the were. Our friend in the mask isn't shy about killing. We shouldn't have been either.
So you all fought against that guy together then?
All right, we've got a weapon now. Time to move.
Okay. Snoop around a bit more. Okay. Oh,
seriously?
Oh yeah? You want to do it?
No way.
So this guy used to be.
I wonder what this is.
Well, it looks like he was from. Well, okay, maybe not a cop, but I don't know. Investigator, maybe. And there's somehow. Stuck in my head.
If there's nothing else, let's go.
Okay. Let's leave this place.
A barrier?
Oh.
They're gonna crush the whole building. There has to be a way to break this barrier. Find it. Barrier stone. Smash it! Should be more of them. Keep searching. Oh. Gotta be another one of those stones on this floor.
What's happening?
Getting more underworld interference because of the barrier. It's gonna crush us if we don't do something about it.
Oh man. Ooh. Nice. It's very weird. Very trippy. Oh. Can we not?
It's too far away. Put an arrow through it.
Equip bow.
Take aim, and then let it rip. Good. This place is safe now. We're not gonna last long. Get moving!
Get moving.
We've still got stones to find. Keep looking.
More stones.
We've got more important things to do.
Okay. Hey, no. But well, we just came from in there. See if there's any more. Oh. Fear. Well, in here.
Come on, we don't have time to waste.
Dead end?
No. We can go up.
Oh, but, jump. Oh. Yeah, some game. Okay.
What? Oh.
It's here. Search the area. That's the core. We're wasting time.
We made it.
Could have done without that. Look outside. The guy who set us up must be around.
The barrier's disappeared.
Our troublemaker might still be around. Head downstairs.
Troublemaker?
Someone there? No, but...
So you can see him too, huh? Okay, listen carefully and do what I say.
Whoa.
Guess we got this guy to thank for that barrier. Get after him.
Follow this guy. This spirit.
What is that?
Corruption. Try reaching out with my power, just like before.
Right. Find a way to purge.
I see something.
That's the heart of the corruption. Destroy it. Looks like they were trapped by that corruption. Probably a lot of spirits like that around the city.
Okay.
Let's move on.
The trail's gone cold.
He might have caught onto us and bolted. Oh well, given the circumstances, I say we take a detour. There's a big shrine not too far from here. Might be able to find something we can use. Let's go take a look.
That seems like kind of a long shot.
Never know till you try. After all, I found that bow of yours inside a shrine.
You mean stole?
Dunno. Who's to say?
Okay. Hey, cat. I'm in a bad mood. Probably should have turned down the music more.
Wait, I'm sensing something nearby.
What is it?
Concentrated energy of some kind.
Oh no! Yeah! Damn it. Oi! No, I can't. Doesn't get rid of the frog. Okay, what make your way to Shiroma Shrine. I guess I can't go
back
this
out.
Way, can
you
I?
You can't survive this!
Can't go that way. Hey! Okay.
There's a Torii gate up there.
We'll need to cleanse it. Tengu. Maybe we can use it to get on the roof of that building.
Okay. Control, Tola, Delta 2.
Whoa! That was crazy.
That went better than I thought. Yokai can be pretty handy.
Cleanse this river. Oh, wait. Hold the middle. Oh, wait. Oh no!
You scared me. Hey, falling's still terrifying.
Yeah, damn.
My bad.
Oh hell. Well, I guess Let me get on that thing again. Get that one over there. If I can I get Wait. No. Do the grapple thing on that. On the bird there. Make the way. Oh, the red moon there. That's can I jump it? Probably not a good idea. But okay. Did that.
Looks like that cleared more of the fog.
Yeah. I can hear more and more spirits calling out for help. We're gonna save them. The more gates you cleanse, the more we can explore. It'll also let us save more spirits.
Oh.
And put the pressure on that masked freak. It's a win-win.
Okay. So make your way to the Shioyama Shrine. only get to that. Oh! Darn it. Another shrine.
Hey, get ready to fight.
Can I not use the bow on them? Oh, hell.
You've got strength to spare now. With that, I bet you could pick up some new skills.
Is that a dog in? Another spirit food. Okay. What's that? Life. Okay. Can't go in there. Oh.
Those pent-up emotions will be corrupted soon, and attract visitors.
Guess we'd better look into it then. We should probably look for places where water's pooling.
Good thinking. Must be around here.
The place was so much water, it's not good to let it go stagnant. That place is so eerie these days.
Yeah, sure. Do this little side mission here. Maybe find a place with lots of still water. Oh God. Damn it. Probably should avoid them. Oh God, let's do them. Damn,
We need to get a move on.
Deep cleansing. Oh.
Ready to roll.
No, no. Wait. Darn it. Crap. Oh, hell.
should be good for now.
Oh, darn it. I need, darn it, I need something to... there we go. Bicycle. We should still try and find something else though. Well, green. What the hell? The green on the map.
They're onto us.
I know.
Deep cleansing, find a place with lots of still water. Still water. And go up here for 9 hours. Okay. Coin. Okay, deep cleansing still. Oh, wait, damn it. radar confused. Crystals. Hey. Sorry, spirituality. Painted statues will permanently raise maximum SP. So that's good, I guess. I'm gonna try it. Deep cleansing. Oh, okay. Maybe a hat.
Oh. Hey, find me a pack of smokes.
Why?
Because I need a hit.
A pack of smokes. No.
This place even has arrows?
They even smoked. So where's this cleansing? It's mostly cleansing. But since, well, it seems to be in the smoke where I'm supposed to be going. I'm trying to do the side mission now. Hmm. Maybe I can't do this yet. But that side. It's in the fog. It seems. I think. Or maybe it's not. And now it's starting to rain. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, damn it. I'm not dead yet. So not something get rid of that. I don't have a... What's that? Ether crystals. Maybe... Guess I have to be careful of those then. The dog's back somewhere barking. I was trying to do the side. Thank you. Oh, I haven't gone enough. I don't know. Hold the door. Don't have any pet shiro. Apparently. What's the green?
You're bound here, right, lady?
That's right. I couldn't just go off and leave my poor little Zashiki Warashi. Spirits like her give folks a fine and fortune and good luck, you know. My grandmother, he'd been badgering me forever to hand her over. He kidnapped her, I'm just sure of it. Please, could you find her and bring her back?
Fine. But I'm not what you'd call a believer in luck.
Hey, don't be like that.
Well, go on and take some of these.
Rice crackers?
She'll send it. That's what I should love them. There'll be a beautician in Alcove. Put him in there, and she ought to show her face before too long.
Okay. Okay, I'll just try and get rid of these. Guys here, and I think I'll have to end it. Of course, if anyone has happened to enjoy the stream at all, please drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out would be awesome as well. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. But now I need more. Oh, darn it. Yeah, well, I think maybe I'm going to end this one here, so, if anyone watching happened to enjoy the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, would be awesome as well. Also, if you did enjoy, be sure to click that notification bell to never miss another upload or stream. And, until the next one, later though!